Friends, we all agree that the world is in need for a better future. And it is all of us who have to collectively give shape to the future. I firmly believe that our approach to the future must primarily be a more human-centric one. Our growth agenda must place the poor and vulnerable at the core. Ease of living is as important as ease of business. Friends, recent experience has taught us that the global economy has been too focused on efficiency and optimization. Efficiency is a good thing, but on the way we forgot to focus on something equally important, that is resilience against external shocks. It has taken a global pandemic to remind us how important resilience is. Friends, global economic resilience can be achieved by stronger domestic economic capacities. This means improved domestic capacity for manufacturing, restoring the health of the financial system, and diversification of international trade. Friends, India is contributing towards a prosperous and resilient world through the clarion call of an Atmanirbhar Bharat. And for that, we await your partnership.